Right, I'm at Loch Petulish in Rothiemurchus, and I thought it'd be a better place to play the Rothiemurchus Rant by Robert Bremner. This was Robert Burns' favourite fiddle tune, apparently. He used to put him into ecstasy or rapture or something like that, but so he must have liked it. But I have to say, it's one of my favourite strathspeys as well. So here we go, the Rothiemurchus Rant. Onwards.